This Oscar is not won by any country or any film industry. This opportunity for everyone in the world. Oscar Award is the most prestigious award. In 1927, the Academy of Arts and Science was created. And the Academy Art Director Cedric Gimbon was sketched one statue award for Academy. This award is for 5 characters: actors, directors, producers, writers and technicians. In 1939, Academy named the award Oscar. In 1929, Academy announced first award ceremony in Hollywood Roosevelt Hotel. At that time, nearly 270 people attended and the ticket cost is $5. And the award presented in 12 categories and the award presentation was finished in just 15 minutes. 1940, the first African-American win Academy Award for Supporting Actress. In 1964, the first African-American won Lead Actor Award. In 1953, for the first time, Oscar Award winning show was telecasted in television and hosted by Bob Hu. In 1966, 38th Academy Award was broadcast in color for the first time. 46th Academy Award in 1974. Tatum O'Neill won Supporting Actress Award and she holds the record youngest Oscar winner at the age of 10 years. In 1989, the Academy changed the trend and the winner is two and the Oscar goes to. In 1998, we all know that, and the Oscar goes to Titanic. The Titanic film won 11 Oscars. In 2003, The Lord of the Rings and The Return of the King also tied this record. In 2010, the 82nd Oscar ceremony, Catherine Bechdel was the first one who won Oscar Award in the category of Direction. In 2016, 88th Academy Award and the Lead Actor Award goes to Leonardo DiCaprio. Won first Oscar after nominating 5 Oscars. The Academy Awards was the most watched entertainment awards in the world.